Mycket av skogens vatten flyter inte fram i bäckar utan i diken som vi grävt för att försumpad skog ska växa bättre.
There are thousands of miles of ditches in Sweden and we don't really think about them. We hop over them and don't think about how many there are in Sweden and their kind of cumulative effect on water quality.
De här dikerna slammar igen med tiden, samtidigt som marken runt dikerna sjunker ihop när den avvattnas. Därför rensas dikerna, ibland i onödan.
Well, we found that a quarter to a half of the ditches in Sweden may not need to be cleaned because they don't have running water in them. And this could be a huge savings for people because it costs a lot to get machinery out here to clean them, but also the big impact it may have on water quality in general because we're not disturbing these small waterways. Quite a bit of research out of Finland shows that disturbing them creates quite a lot of sediment transport downstream, as well as nutrients can be lost